Before BV number one, I had never met Salman. And I was a big Salman Khan fan. He said, "Since you loved Maine Pyar Kiya, I'm going to make Maine Pyar Kyun Kiya with you."
And he did. I was coming to that.
And he did.
This is Zareen from Bangladesh. How special was it to work with Salman Khan in BV number one? And were they already friends back then or became friends after the movie?
নমস্কার, কেমন আছেন? বাংলাদেশের কোথায়? ঢাকা থেকে? ইটস লাভলি টু কানেক্ট
Just the
উইথ ইউ।
country, not the city. Okay.
আই হ্যাভ টু টেল ইউ দ্যাট বিফোর বিভি নাম্বার ওয়ান আই হ্যাড নেভার মেট সলমান অ্যান্ড আই ওয়াজ এ বিগ সলমান খান ফ্যান, সো আই হ্যাড অল মাই পকেট মানি আই হ্যাড স্পেন্ট টু বাই হিজ পোস্টার্স অফ মেনে প্যার কিয়া and put it up on my closet. I think there are some on the internet with that photo, and I'm in a school uniform. I was a big fan. And then when BV number one was offered, I finally met him in America. Pehla schedule wahan pe tha, and Salman walked in, and it took me a little while to fathom that there he was, and I was going to be acting opposite him. I told him about the story, and guess what he did? He said, "Since you loved Maine Pyar Kiya, I'm going to make Maine Pyar Kyun Kiya with you."
And he did. I was coming to
And
that.
He did. And he did. So that's the story with Salman. I'm very lucky to have wonderful co-stars.
Yeah, and such amazing songs in Maine Pyar Kyun Kiya as well.
Oh, Laga Laga, that's my favorite.
Yeah.
The one in the rain. It's
yeah.
one of the, it's got amazing songs.
This is Mukesh Malik from Odisha. Ma'am, we all love your classic Dilbar song.
Yes.
Did Nora Fatehi match the hotness level of yours in Dilbar remix, in your opinion?
I am so happy that she didn't try to match anything. She was Nora Fatehi and she was brilliant with it. You see a lot of remixes and a lot of coming back of all the songs done not so nicely. I'm very proud of the way they did it. I felt that she brought her element of her roots and her form of dancing, belly dancing, her kind of presence to it. Look, Dilbar is an outstanding song, you know, and we would want it for the newer generations to listen to and celebrate and dance to and sing along. So if that means every generation brings in another version of it and does it as well as they did it with Nora Fatehi, I'm all game. I think it's fantastic. We're not positive about this.
Okay, this is Neelam Baram from Vijayawada.
Vijayawada.
When are you coming back to South industry? We are eagerly waiting for your latest and updated version of You, Madam.
Oh, that's really sweet. Babu, you have to first teach me Telugu and Tamil. I have struggled with it in my first movie also. And went from Nallara Kingla to Nalka Kya Hua. So you have to teach me the language. You guys down south make some of the most beautiful films with some incredibly original, fantastic content. So it'll be a privilege for any actor, including me, to be a part of it. Give me some time. I should be back.
All right, this is Dipali Day from Boston, USA. What is your all-time favorite book?
Well, all-time, actually, I have a lot of books that I love, but the only reason I'm going to name this is because when it released Rhonda Byrne's Secret, anybody who's known me for years called and said, "You know her or what? Like, she's written everything you've always said and believed in." The law of attraction is something I've lived with my whole life. And to see a book that celebrated that concept was incredible. I must tell you, मैं जब वसंत कुंज में रहती थी दिल्ली
दिल्ली दिल्ली
तो मेरे 2x2 कमरे में मैं सीलिंग पंखे को देख के हमेशा ये सोचती थी कि एक दिन राकेश शर्मा की तरह मैं भी इंडिया के लिए पहली दफा कुछ करूंगी और आई यूज टू इमेजिन दिस एंड आई यूज टू इमेजिन दिस लोड्स ऑफ पीपल यू नो with Indian flag, and when it happened at Miss Universe, I knew that everything I had imagined, I had manifested.
Wow.
So I have been a great believer. So Meri Jaan, if you haven't read the book, you should, because every word in it is true. Secret.